Good morning, students. Okay, very good morning to all. See, now welcome to KRL Memorial CBS School, Mudgod. I am your English teacher. My name is Geeta Mantu. Okay, see here. This is second standard class subject English. Okay, second standard class subject English. Okay, first we will discuss about previous class. Okay, first we will discuss about previous class. Okay, yesterday we will complete third lesson. Okay, we will complete third lesson, short forms of special verbs. Okay, yesterday we will complete, and then fourth lesson also we will start. Okay, yesterday class we will start fourth lesson also. Which lesson we will start yesterday? Fourth lesson, possessives. Possessives. Okay, see here. Lesson number 4. Possessives. Okay. Yesterday, second lesson we will complete, and then third lesson we will complete, and fourth lesson we will start yesterday class. Okay, and some of the introduction about possessive we will complete. Okay, now in this class we will go to exercise about this lesson. Okay, exercise about is this lesson. See here, what is the meaning of possessive? What is the meaning of possessive? Mine, for example, mine. Okay, it's mine only. Okay, this chalk is mine only. Okay, this chair is also mine only. This book, mine. And this work, mine. This car is only mine. Okay, see here. Nandu, only mine, mine, mine. Okay, nan yaade ond vastu irli aa vastu min mele nannadu nada vastu nanu matra seridu anno possessiveness en iruttala karithirta kelavu mane ee vyakti est possessive adana. Okay, ee vyakti, for example, ee vyakti est possessive adana anta maatadirtaralla. So adu yaa vastuvina mele atiyada moha, atiyada vyamoha iruttala adana enanta karithara, possessive anta karithara. Okay, see, yesterday class we learned some of the examples. So now in this class we will go to exercise of this lesson. See here, page number 71. All of you open your textbook, page number 71. Page number 71. Okay, see, write these without of. Write the sentence without of. Without of. See here, for example, they already gave me. Okay, gave ours, the wife of Tom. The wife of Tom. Remove the of. Then write the sentence Tom's wife. Tom's wife. Then see here. Second one. Tom's wife. Anu's book. Okay. Then third one. Mine's dresses. Okay. Next, fourth one. The kind of children. Children's toys. Okay. Then the house of Mr. John. Mr. John's house. Okay. Children's toy. Then sixth one. The office of my father. My father's office. My father's. Father's means respect. Okay, apostrophe. Yes, my father's office. Okay. See. Anu's book. See here. The book of Anu. The book of Anu. Anu's books. Okay. Remove the of. See. Write this without of. Without of. See. Anu's book. Okay. Anu's book. Then the dresses of man. The dresses of man. Man's dresses. Man's dresses. Then the toys of children. The toys of children. Children's toy. Then Mr. The house of father's office. My father's office. Okay, now write. We write this all sentence without of. Without of. Okay. All of you write in your book. These are words. These are sentences.
Then see here,
Look at the family. Look at the family tree. Write sentence. Look at the family tree. This is the family tree. Okay. Look at the family tree. Write sentence about the people in the family. Write the sentence about the people in the family. See. Look this family tree. Then write the answer these questions. Okay. See, first one is. First one. Lucy, wife. They already write. Lucy is a Tom's wife. Okay, see here. Lucy is a Tom's wife. Okay, then second one. Second one. Mary, wife. Okay. Mary is a Paul wife. Mary is a Paul wife. Okay, then third. Bob, uncle. Bob is a Jack uncle. Bob is a Jack uncle. Jack uncle. Then fourth. See this family tree. Okay, then write the answer. Okay. Lucy, sister. Lucy, sister. See here. Lucy is a Bob sister. Okay, Lucy is a Bob sister. Okay, and then Lucy is a Bob's. Okay, apostrophe is given to another two Bob's sister. Then we put Tom father. Tom, see here. Tom is a Jack's father. Tom is a Jack's father. Okay. Then sixth one. Bob. Bob is a. Where is the Bob? Is a Lucy's brother. Okay. Bob is a Lucy's brother. Okay, then seven. Lucy mother. Lucy is a Jack mother. Okay, see the family tree. Lucy is a Jack mother. Lucy is a Jack's mother. Okay, then eight. Paul husband. Paul is a Mary's husband. Paul is a Mary's husband. See here. Paul is a Mary's husband. Okay. Then ninth one. Tom husband. Tom is a Lucy's husband. See. Tom is a Lucy's husband. Okay, then tenth one. Mary grandfather. See here. Mary is a Jack grandmother. Mary is a Jack's grandmother. Yes or no? Yes, Mary is a grandmother. All about say this family tree. Okay, this all sentence, this all family introduction. All about say this family tree. Okay, see. Lucy is a and Pom. Mary and Pom is a grandmother and grandfather. They have two children. One of the son is named Bob. Then one of the child Lucy. Okay, Lucy got a married to Tom. Okay, Lucy got a married to Tom. Okay, she married with Tom. Okay, she married with Tom. Then she both Lucy and Tom have a child. That child name is John. Okay, that child name is John. See here, Mary is a Paul's wife. Okay, Mary is a Paul's wife. Paul is a John's uncle. Lucy is a Paul's sister. Tom is a John's father. Okay, see. Then Bob is a Lucy's brother. All of you see that tree. And then answer these correct questions. Okay, answer this. Then Bob is a Lucy's brother. Lucy is a Jack's mother. Paul is a Mary's husband. Then Tom is a Lucy's husband. Then Mary is a Jack's grandmother. Okay, Mary is a Jack's grandmother. Then Paul is a Jack's grandfather. Okay, all of you right answer. Okay, I hope now all of you written these all answers. So now we go to next question. Okay.
Possessive. Possessive indicate
words. Okay, my. That's my car. Okay, that's my chalk and that's my only. And this is your chalk. Okay, and this is your only. Okay, this is all. My, mine, your, and your. These are all possessive words. Learn these uses. Okay, these all I, my, mine, we, our, yours, and you, your, yours. These all words you read in your home. Okay. See next word. Look at the pictures. Fill in the blanks with mine, ours, yours, his, here, his, hers, or this. See here, all of you. See this question. Look at the pictures. Look, these all pictures. Fill in the blanks. They already gave a incomplete sentence and fill. So now we fill this blanks. We fill this blank using mine, ours, yours, his, hers, or theirs. Okay, see here. First one is, this is letter is. This is letter is mine. Okay, this letter is mine. First one is mine. Okay, second one. This letter is yours. This letter is, sorry, ours. Okay, this letter is ours. Then this letter is yours. Third one, this letter is yours. Okay, next fourth one, this letter is his. Okay, this letter is his. This letter is his. See here, this letter is mine. Okay, this letter is this person. So this letter is, he said to himself. Okay, he said to himself, this letter is mine. This chalk is mine. Okay, for then this letter is ours. Okay, one of the lady and person. So this letter is ours. Oh, then she gave to him that letter, and this letter is yours. Okay, this letter is yours. Then she looked the name that on that letter. Okay, she looked the name on that letter, Jack. So she told this letter is his. Okay, this letter is his. Okay, see, first one is mine, then ours, then yours, then his. Okay, all of you write in your book these all answers. possessives. Okay, see, all of you read in your home. All of you read in your home. This lesson also previous lesson. Okay, this lesson also with a previous lesson also you will read in your home. Okay, grammar part. So next class we will go to fifth lesson. Next class we will go to fifth lesson. Singular and plural. Okay, singular and plural. So thank you one and all. We will meet next class. All of you read in your home.